presented by the TGC Network. And to the folks at home, this event will be one round and one round only. So, without further ado, let's get down to that first tee. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And about 110 yards to the pin from here. Looking a bit long, I think.
Holy fucking piss.
And he's on the green. And this one's for free. And after the first hole, starting round at one under par. And now the second hole to you. And he can't be too happy with that shot. But he's going to have to be careful here, folks. He's deep down into that rough. From 15 feet. And now setting up on his par three. Thank you. before tee off. Set up some serious possibilities. Now shares the top spot on the leaderboard. Looking like this is bound for the short staff. out of the car for the day and now setting up on a par three.
Too much club on that one.
Quick.
About 6 feet away. So it's questionable as to where it's going to end up.
Oh,
unfortunate. He's ended up in the water.
That was a good drive, too.
Yeah, I love those numbers. Away.
Love those fucking numbers, though. Thank you. that sucks. Well, hopefully my partner's gonna be there for me here.
Has in store.
Good drive though, man. Fuck, man. I didn't think I was gonna reach that. The second shot, well, third was good too. That'd be quite aggressive.
Drive just smoking, folks.
I ain't been swinging, dude. That fucking curve.
And hitting from 195 yards out.
Ah, la la la. What is that?
I think the 7-iron was a bit too much club. And not the intended result, I'm sure, on that approach shot. Bit too much club on that. I think this shot's looking too good. Little bird. And after that hole, nothing changes in the standings for them. Still in second place.
damage.
Hammerhead.
This
fuck,
might be
a good
fall. Like it's heading into the fairway. And about buck 25 away. Good. Here it's about 10 feet away. Moving in the right direction, moving off the leaderboard after that hole. And next up, we have a par 5 hole.
That's fucking tight, dude. This fucking driver feels money, dude!
Thank you. not bound for the dance floor. Is for birdie.
First one is a little baby.
We have a decent little hut there. And we run the 15th here. And he won't be too pleased with that.
Getting out of the juice.
Seen a lot of birdies on this scorecard today, and that's setting up on the 16th tee.
Too much.
And a bit of a poor approach shot there. Just not enough club on that one.
Felt pretty good actually.
After that hole, currently sitting at 8 under, and now teeing off on this par 4.
then fucking hit it. It was like, pretty good.
And I think he's gonna like that. And he won't be too pleased with that. Next putt is for final round score of 62. Oh goodness, that was interesting.
Good round with a triple bogey, I think. Right under with a triple, I'll take that. Oh, let's go, partner.